camera and showing a decidedly mean streak that I don't think Naomi was familiar with in the past. Look at this cover, though. Oh, almost had it.
What do you say, huh?
Oh, Naomi, submission maneuver here. Locked into Cameron.
She's, whoa, I think.
Leg scissors got Cameron all wrapped up. Cameron's
got
it. Naomi, Naomi making Cameron pay. Great move by Naomi. And a little bit of revenge here tonight.
And Naomi.
I'm not sure what kind of submission that was, but it was effective.
It worked.
That's it, pink and blue.
I love that.
Natty, Naomi, great win for both of you tonight. How does it feel to be back on track?
Well, it feels great, but you should ask her. She's the one with the tap out.
It feels good to finally get some kind of retaliation on Cameron. And unlike Cameron, it's nice to have someone in my corner who's dependable, who's loyal, and who I know will have my back 100%.
Thanks, Nat. Thank you very much, Naomi.
It's all about that pink and black attack.
That's right. Bam. Bam. And that's what's this.
Oh, you see the heart?
Bam. Boom.
All right. I'm going
to
go find my
I like the pink and black, the ring to that.
All right. Well, see you later.
Oh, Cameron, I didn't know you'd be joining us, but actually, I'm glad that you're here. If you would.
Are you done already? I think your job is done for tonight, Eden. Ta-ta. As for you, Natty, who do you think you are to sit here and talk to my former tag team partner? As you know, lately, I've been making statements, and I'm pretty sure you don't want to be a statement of mine. So how about you mind your own business? But I'm sure I'll be making a statement out of you soon, because you're definitely a has-been. Girl, bye.
Well, somebody's having a bad hair day, and you're the one that tapped out.